Deshaun Jones will be back in court later today for a pretrial hearing for a murder he allegedly committed back in July of last year. Jones, who was 17 at the time, is charged with the stabbing death of 20-year-old Edward Bishop. It's happening in the 500 block of Wallace Street. The death was ruled a homicide due to a stab wound to Bishop's neck. Jones charged with criminal homicide.